And the story goes that he said he delivered Andy Summers his guitar via his fire escape in New York City in the village somewhere, and wrapped in some old New York Times newsprint. What I came to learn early on with this particular instrument is that anybody who is trained to play guitar classically mm-hmm. would pick up the guitar and play it just like they owned it forever.
Hello, my name is Dave Handlof, and I'd like to introduce you to a unique and historic guitar collection. In 1984, the unique guitar we saw Andy Summers playing in the Police Synchronicity music video was a Model 1 Gittler. The Model 1 was the original guitar that Alan created in the 70s. These guitars went into production in the early 80s. The Model 1s and 2s are a mixture of prototypes and production instruments. Also included in this offering are several fully functional Model 2s and Model 3s. In the collection, we have Roger Mayer's doubler pedal, a Roger Mayer Octavia pedal, which were his personally. He designed the electronics, the control box, and electronic interface for these instruments. One instrument is Roger's prototype. Included are many spare parts, original gig bags for many of the guitars, original cabling, and as I said, spare parts for these instruments. What I'm offering here is a one-of-a-kind collection, never to be repeated. Please contact me directly for more detailed pictures. Thank you. I'm Dave Handlof.